Britain's Rebecca Adlington began the defense of her 800m Olympic crown by qualifying quickest for Friday's final. The Mansfield-based swimmer, who won 400m bronze on Sunday, finished in 8 minutes and 21.78 seconds. Denmark's Lotte Friis was second fastest, with Katie Ledecky of the United States third, but GB's Ellie Faulkner failed to progress. "I'm going to give it my all in the final. It's all about who can get that finish," Adlington told BBC Sport. "It's so bizarre not knowing what time you're doing when racing in the 800m. I was ahead in the 400m, but scraped through to the final in 8th place. I wasn't taking any chances in the 800m. Lotte is so lovely. We've been racing each other since the European Juniors in 2004. 1 year I win, the next year she wins.